this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Today I am playing another round of Hunger Games, and you can get a little glimpse of the map down there. No spoilers. I've not actually looked at this map properly, so it's going to be a surprise for me, but it's a Disney Pixar themed map. And I think, is this the rules over here? Oh, these are all the people that helped build the map. So a big shout out to all of them, and a big thank you for helping build the map so we can play it. And here is one of the map builders right there. That is MZ, who's one of the people that helped build the map. And here we go. So Disney Pixar Hunger Games. These are some of the main builders, so big shout out to all of them. Hello Lee, how you doing down there? You okay? Peekaboo, peekaboo, peekaboo. Anyway, over here we have another sign, which is these are the rules. There are 4 secret chests throughout the map. Try your best to find them. Load in plastic texture pack. I believe I've done that. Yes. Don't break any blocks. 1 minute grace period. Exit the world upon death. And I think there's one last group of signs over here, which says, oh, what does this lever do? I think it does the little lights up and down there. And awesome, blah, 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 blah. Oh, these are like some reviews that people have done. This map is amazing. Awesome job. Shout out to Gunshot. He's a friend of mine. Anyway, let's go and begin then. I should probably say who I'm going to be joined by. Sadly, I'm not hungry, so I can't eat any of this cake. But yeah, I'm going to be joined by Daisy, Alpha Lee, Longshot, Lion Maker, MZ Phoenix, and Longbow. So let's begin in 3, 2, 1, go! There we go. Oh, no. Oh, no, I got lifted up. Oh, okay. I guess we don't drop. I guess we don't drop. I guess we run into the middle. Whoa! That was an exciting start. So it looks like we got the, I think this is Monsters Inc. this side over here. And I can see, oh, there's a chest down here. Let me go and try and grab this one as quick as I can. So as I said, we got a 1 minute grace period, I think. So I should be fine. I can't even bother to get that, wooden axe. That's not going to help me too much. Oh, there's another little hidden chest down here. Here we go. I got a bow. That's pretty handy. And I might as well put my armor on now before I forget. So I got a bow and 1 arrow. That's all I've got to defend myself. But I guess it will do for now. And I want to find some of the hidden chests if I can. I got a pickaxe. I think that might be slightly stronger than my fist. So I think it's a pickaxe, a stone pickaxe, the same as a wooden sword maybe. And look at that massive Sully. Like, I want to have a tour around the map and have a decent chance to look at everything, but I also don't want to get taken out. So I'm going to have to try and get suited and booted, try and get as much armor and things as I can, and then I can go and start trying to hunt people down. And looks like I can go Stampy style. I got myself some iron booties there, so they're going to at least protect my feet, if nothing else. So let's go and try and find some more. I've got to be able to climb up here somehow. Oh, do you reckon this is parkour here? Do you reckon I can jump up those dirt blocks? I'm not sure. It looks a little bit too difficult to jump up. Another any hidden chests behind here? It says there's 4 hidden chests, and I know the map is split up into 4 quarters, so my educated guess would be that there's 1 hidden chest in each of the 4 corners. And look at the massive door there. This map looks absolutely amazing. If anything, I'm a bit annoyed that I'm playing Hunger Games on it rather than just looking around it, to be honest. So I don't want people to be going after me while I'm trying to look at it. But I got some cobwebs and a potion of healing, which could help me out. So I got an iron ingot as well. So if I manage to grab another iron ingot, because I've got a stick, I could actually try making myself an iron sword. And oh, look, some iron leggings, another enderpearl. I'm getting pretty decent stuff here. I just want to make sure I don't get snuck up on. I got loads of really good things for my bottom half, but nothing good for the top half. But the thing I'm really going for now is just trying to get 1 more iron ingot, because then once I make my iron sword, then I'll be a lot stronger. And oh, looks like I can go up through here. Watch out for them ghastly grasshoppers. Ah, I think we might be going into Bug's Life area, which is the second film that Disney Pixar ever made. And whoa, look at that. What a massive transformation already. And oh, look, someone down there, they've already got a better sword. Oh, but look, here we go. I got my second iron ingot. Right, let's go back, run down to where I was, because there was crafting tables all over the place down there. And let's try and make myself an iron sword if I can. Right, let's go over here. No one's following me, are they? I think we are safe. Oh, I can hear someone splashing a potion through the wall. And let's go and try and make myself an iron sword. Here we go. Now things are looking better for me. Iron sword in hand. And oh, was there a little chest down here? Have I looked in this one yet? Oh, look, there's a stone sword in that one as well. That would have been handy about 5 seconds ago until I made my iron sword. Anyway, let's go back into Bug's Life territory. I want to try and at least for a little bit visit all four quarters so I can see what the different styles are. And let's go and try and make my way around here. Do you reckon there's going to be a chest up here somewhere? Well, I think there's some ladders there. If I jump up around here, alp. Sorry, everyone. You're going to have to watch me doing parkour. You know how this normally goes. Oh, that was quite good. I just about managed to get up there and I'm climbing up on top of, I don't even know what I'm on top of here, to be honest. I want to make sure no one's sneaking up behind me. I can't see anyone else in this quarter. I'm looking out as good as I can, but I can't find anyone. I got some bottles of enchanting, which can be pretty handy. I might as well just splash them now. And so if I do get an opportunity to enchant my iron sword, that could help me out big time. And I'm also going to grab my golden apple. So if I get hurt, I can eat that to get a little bit of extra regeneration. Anyway, let's go and try and make my way back down. And let's go and try and make my way to one of the other corners. I know one of the other quarters is a Toy Story. I know I got a glimpse of that. But I'm not sure what the final one is. And I saw someone in my quarter. There was someone over there somewhere, so I want to be careful. Let's see if I can go and look. They've got a helmet and a chest plate, and I've said no teaming up, so they can't try and team up with me, but if I'm good, I might be able to track them down. I believe that might be Longshot, and he's trying to put a cobweb down to trap me, and he actually did. He actually managed to trap me in a cobweb. I always never see that actually working, and he's scared. He's seen my iron sword. And oh, don't run back to this quarter. I've seen this quarter. Right, I think I'm going to have to try and be sneaky. Gamer tags are off, so I got a good chance to try and sneak round. And he might not know where I'm coming at him from. Right, I don't know where he is either. I think he's around here somewhere. Let's make sure he doesn't end up sneaking up on me, because I haven't got much better stuff. And oh, look, there was someone there. Someone else poked around that corner for a second. Right, let's make sure I don't get snuck on behind me. I think I'm catching up with him here. I think I'm able to catch up with him. And there we go. We're now in Toy Story territory, and there's loads of people all over the place around here. I'm a little bit worried about running out right into the middle. I don't want to get snuck up on. And I think he's there running away. He enderpelled up there, but I think there was someone else up there as well. And look, oh, there's loads of people here. Right, let's just get out of this quarter for a while. Look at Woody! Look at Woody up there on top of the dresser. Right, let's just leave this area for a bit because there's quite a lot of people in there. I can let them all try and take each other out. And let's go into the final quarter. And I know which one this is. This looks like Finding Nemo. Looks like we're now under the sea. And here's someone for me to go after. They're all running away from me. Why are they all scared? I think this one has swiftness. Oh, did they not see me? I don't think Daisy saw me. I don't think she was running away from me. I think she was just running around anyway. And look how much stuff she had. She had like almost everything. Right, there we go. I have now got loads more loot. Let's just try and hide somewhere where no one's gonna see me. And then I can go and put all of this extra armor on. I think I saw like a poison potion and all sorts there. I think she had some great stuff. So let's go and try and get somewhere safe. Let's go inside of this massive chest here under the water and try and gear up if we can. Oh, look, it's full of gold. I'm rich. Right, if I go and... Oh, look, oh no, there's someone in here. There's someone right in here. Right, I can go and catch them. They've not even got their sword out. I don't even know if they have a sword. I don't even know who that is, to be honest. Oh, they splashed with something. They splashed with swiftness. They're trying to run away. I might be able to get a good shot on them. Big shot. Ooh. Ooh, I hit them. One more big shot. No, okay, they've got away. There's no way I'm going to be able to catch up with them. That terrified me, though. I didn't think there's going to be anyone else in here. Right, what have we got? I put a gold chest plate on. Does he have a helmet at all? There we go. I got a leather helmet, which is better than nothing. I got a potion of poison and another potion of healing. So let me go and put all of my sword and bows and stuff together. So here we go. I've got some pretty dandy stuff now, to be honest. I'm not looking too bad. And a long shot was slain by Lion Maker by the looks of things. Let's empty out my pockets a little bit. I don't need this many things. And I've also got another 2 iron ingots. And if I get 2 more, I could even try crafting some more iron things. Actually, I think I need 5 to make an iron helmet, which would be pretty useful. But let's go and have a little bit more of an explore around this area. There's a little chest down here. Most of these chests have probably been looted now, though, to be honest. I reckon that most of these are going to be empty just because the game's been going around for so long. So it gets to the point where almost everything's already taken, and it's more about fighting rather than gathering things. So let's just go and empty out my pockets a bit more. So that way, if I do run into someone, then that way I can just focus on picking up all of their stuff. And yeah, not worrying about it too much. So there we go. Let's empty out some of those things here. Let's go and have a quick look in this chest, see if there's anything in there. No, nothing particularly useful. Another little chest down here. Gonna be anything good? Oh, someone's coming. Right, forget the chest. Right, I got my potion of poison at hand. So if they charge me down, I can try poisoning them. I could try jumping up here, I guess. And then I could try and get the high ground, which might give me a big advantage. Oh, look, they went up here as well. They had the same fort as me. I think they're waiting behind that corner somewhere. Oh, look, they've just enderpearled. Where are they going to land? Keep an eye out for them. Right, I'm not sure where they landed. Oh, they're down there. I reckon that enderpearl hurt them. Let's go after them. I believe that is Longbow. So let's go and try and take him out. Longbow's kind of sneaky, though. I know what he's like. So be prepared for an ambush. Here he is hiding behind here. Do you reckon he's going to try and enderpearl again? Oh, he tried to splash me with poison. He had the same fort as me, as I guess. And oh, look, he almost snuck away then. I just caught him in the corner of my eyes. I reckon he's hiding behind here somewhere. Oh, he's trying to punch me. I don't even know if he's got a sword. I'm stuck in a cobweb, I think that was there. Right, there we go. I had a healing potion. They got my health back up. Now I can go and try and charge him down. He's got to be so weak. He's only got a stone sword. I've almost got full hearts as well. Try and shoot him back with an arrow and go and try and finish him off. He's got to be so weak. How is he still alive? He's got good armor, I guess. So that's how he's staying alive, I guess. And I'm not getting snuck on, am I? No. Okay, he's got to be so weak now, though. I think, is he running away? No, he's still going after me. He's still going after me. How long is this fight going to go on for? How is he still alive? How is he honestly still alive? Have we got any more bows? There we go. If I try and hit him, that was my final arrow there, I think. Right, let's go charge him in then. I can't believe how long he's been able to stay alive from. This has been crazy. Right, let's go and use the poison potion. I was trying to save it, but seeing how long he's taking to get killed, I might have to use it. No, he's hitting me from so far away. That was crazy. Right, let's have the golden apple and try and get my health back up. And then let's go back after him. I think he's running around this way. I can hear him here just getting hurt, I think. Oh, look, there he is. There he is. Go after him. Get him. There we go. Finally. After all that time, I was finally able to take him down. That was quite an epic battle there, wasn't it? Right, let's go once again, go and hide somewhere, and let's see what goodies Longbow were hiding. Is there anything good? I think I can put this on. He's got some enchanted leggings down there. I don't know if there's if they're going to be better than what I have already. Let's get some pork chops in case I need to get my hunger up at all. I think I'm going to be good though. Right, let's go and see who else we're going to be able to track down then. Let's go back into Toy Story Town then. This seemed to be where most people were hanging out. Let's just see. There are quite a few people left actually. I didn't know how many people were left. And look, there's all stuff underneath the bed. Oh, it's all messy under the bed. And oh, look, do you see that? I turned around and I just saw a little head poke up. Who is hiding in the flower pot? Come on, who's pretending to be a flower? Are they stuck in there? Is there any way for them to get out? Is there any way for me to get in? And oh, look, I actually think I've got a better chest plate here. This might be a bit of a dangerous time to do it, but let me try and put the... there we go. I've got a better chest plate on there. That might actually help me out. And I think there's someone up in here, but I have no idea how I get in there. Are they still up in there? Is there going to be another little head poking out? Right, maybe I need to climb up on this dresser up here or something and then try and jump in. Once again, it's probably not worth me looking in these chests because it's probably all taken. What does this say? Keep fighting, soldiers! This should help you on your journey. Oh, look, there they are. I saw their legs. I don't think they know where I am. Here we go. Hello, MZ! Surprise! Stumpy Cat's here! Surprise! Oh, no, look, they got a sword. Oh, they did have an iron sword there. That was actually a little bit more dangerous than I thought it was going to be. All right, let's go once again pick up all of their things. Oh, look, more iron down there. Some bottles of enchanting. Oh, look, I can see people fighting in the distance over there. Right, what I want to do is try and get my levels up, then I want to try and find an enchantment table, because if I manage to enchant my sword, then I think then I'm going to almost definitely win. So I got two iron swords, I got another healing potion here, and oh, I got Andy's front teeth. What are these? Are these snowballs? Do they do knockback or something? They are weird. I have no idea what those things actually are. I don't think I got anything else good from that fight, though. I got a healing potion, which is okay. And I managed to get my levels up. So I've got 4 levels now. So I should be able to get a relatively decent enchantment. And there's only 3 of us left. It's me, Lion Maker, and Lee Bear left. And is someone on fire? Was I see that? I think someone was in fire in the middle. Oh, look, Lee's here fight. Oh, look, they're fighting each other. Right, let's let them get each other weak. Then I can try and run in and try and finish them off if I can. Right, looks like Lee's really weak over here. I can go and try and... If I go after Lion Maker, I don't think he's ready for me here. Right, if I can go charge him down, I want to make sure I don't get stuck in the middle. Oh, no, he set me on fire. I need to jump in the water if I can. I can see why Lee decided to run away. I think he's managed to enchant his sword, I believe. Right, I'm going to try and enderpearl away if I can. Right, there we go. I managed to enderpearl away. Now I just need to run. Another big enderpearl. Is he chasing me? I don't know if he is or not. Oh, I don't know where I've landed. That was dangerous, right? Keep running, keep running, keep running. Right, it looks like Lion Maker is going to be the cat to beat. He seems to have the best stuff. So what I'm going to try and do is not technically team up with Lee, because you're not allowed to team up. But if I kind of see Lee and Lion Maker fighting, I might kind of help out Lee a bit, try and take out Lion Maker, possibly steal his sword would be lovely, and then maybe try and go after Lee for the final fight. He had like a fire aspect sword, which was rather deadly. All right, let's once again go and try and empty some of my stuff here. So if I am able to pick up a bunch of stuff, then I will actually be able to pick all the stuff up. So there we go. I've managed to go and put everything away in there. And now let's go and try and track down where everyone else is. I don't want to get ambushed. I don't want to be surprised. I want to make sure I see them first. But what I also want to do is try and find that enchantment table. I don't think... there wasn't one in the middle. There's just that water in the middle, isn't there? And I'm kind of scared to go back here, to be honest, because I know Lion Maker was somewhere around there. Actually, is there ladders around here? Oh, look, Lee was slain by Lion Maker. And here's Lion Maker here. I don't think he knows I'm here. I might have a chance to be able to go and surprise him here. There we go. I got a few good early hits on him. Can I get him? He set me on fire. I'm just going to keep charging in. I've got no option but to keep running. Just keep running at him. Keep running at him. Keep running at him. And there we go. I managed to do it. I managed to take him out. He had the better things, but I had the element of surprise. And I was able to win. I managed to take out everyone. Well, I didn't take everyone out, but none of them took me out. And so there we go. I've managed to win this round of Hunger Games. But I don't want to end the video quite yet. What I am going to do is... how do I set myself to fly? There we go. I can turn myself... to fly mode, and I want to just fly over this map because I didn't get to see everything, and I want you to get a good chance. You can see there's Mr. Potato Head, there's Buzz Lightyear down there, and look, you can see it's even got the little top shelf here with that little wheezy penguin. I can't remember his name, and the binoculars. And is this the hidden chest? Congratulations, you found hidden chest number 3. Oh, I think maybe that's where Lion Maker got that sword. It's actually looted. Someone made their way their entire way up that parkour. Anyway, there's the window here that you can look out. There's one of the army men with a parachute. There's some of Miss Bo Peep's sheep down there. And there's one of the aliens that go, oh. And so down here, we're going back into Finding Nemo Land. And look at this place. This place is so cool. You can see all the characters up on the side there. And there's the sharks and the hammerhead shark there. There's the massive chest of gold that I went into earlier. And now let's go and switch around. And we are now back in Monsters, Inc. Land. And look at that Sully. That Sully is absolutely amazing and huge. And I think I found the next hidden chest. Hidden chest number 1. Whoa. Yeah, look. A sword with fire aspect. I reckon that... Lion Maker was able to find the chest on the top of that shelf in the Toy Story side. And look how cool is that? That is absolutely amazing. And I also want to go and have a quick hop into Bug Life Land. And so here we go. This is what it all looks like from above. And where do you reckon the hidden chest is? Do you reckon it's all the way up here? Do you reckon you can even get up here? Oh yeah, it is. It is. I reckon there's a hidden chest up here. Hidden chest number 4. And ooh, it's got a golden apple and amazing things here. Hard hornet hat, ants pants, slimy snail sneakers, and beetle's body armor. How would you get all the way up here? You would spend your entire game just trying to get to the top, and then the rest of the game trying to get back down. Right, I want to see if I can find the Monsters, Inc. one now. I think I found all of the chests apart from one. So let me go and see if I can quickly find that before the end of the video. Nope, nope. That's not where I meant to go. I'm getting confused here. Where's the crossroads? I've got lost around here. Is it that corner? Not that corner. It's got to be down here then. Here we go. So let me go through here into Monsters, Inc. again. And let's try and find that hidden chest. Is it on Sully's head? Is that the one I already looked in, actually? Yeah, I've already looked in that one. And so it's the Finding Nemo one that I haven't found yet. And the Finding Nemo area is here. And where do you reckon it is? Do you reckon it's on Nemo's head? I can't see it on the... Oh, is it in here? Is this where a chest is? Nope, I think that's just a little bit of a hole. I can't even find the hidden chest and I'm flying around. And I've no chance of getting it in a game. It's normally somewhere high up. Not on the turtle. Oh, up here. Is this where it is? Oh, there is a hidden chest up here. I don't think that is a special one. Oh, it had an enchanted bow in it, though. And oh, there's a chest up on here. That's got an iron sword in it. Oh, look, there are ladders leading up here. And so where would you go to? And there's all ladders leading all the way up here? Really? Oh, up here. I didn't even see this up here. This massive stingray. And here we go. Hidden chest number 2. And inside, there's an amazing enchanted bow. So there we go. This is the Disney Pixar map. In the description, I'm going to leave a link to the download of the map if you want to download it and play on it for yourself, as well as the channel of some of the builders of the map if you want to go and check out some of their other maps and other videos. Also, there's going to be a link to everyone else who I was playing with. I know some of the other people that were playing were recording as well, and so if you want to go and see the game from their view, you can go and check that out once this video is finished. But most importantly, I want to thank all of you very much for spending your last 20 minutes with me in this Hunger Games map. So thanks for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye!